Hey guys, so this is going to be episode 2. Now I'm just loading into the world that we were playing yesterday. I think this is going to be a really, really fun episode. Let me just hold the camera a tiny bit. There we go. So, this today I really want to achieve some minor thing, but that are nevertheless very important. I want to start a food source. And now you might be thinking a farm. Well, farm is definite. But the thing is, how many seeds do I have? Well, one item currently. Let's just punch for seeds. I'll stop the video here and then I'll see you guys after, like, I don't know, a minute. Oh wait, I don't think anyway. Look at the speed these seeds are coming to me. It's like I'm just person that they won't give me free seeds. For some reason, did you know that I have better luck of getting seeds in short grass than long grass? It's actually a really cool and true fact. But as you said, it's not always the fact. Okay. Chicken, you're gonna die, I'll kill you, bro. Stop following me. Break. Just break. There we go. There's another seed. Bam. 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 Okay, so I've got around 10 seeds, which is pretty good. And now I need iron, but I didn't have any iron because I'm poor. So, for the time being, I'm going to be creating a very easy, a very quick and easy, what do you call it, farm, which all you need is a fire. And I'll be doing it next to the ocean because I prepared for my next one. And I just want to start mining. I want to get a new cave today if I can. So let's plant these seeds right here. Bam. No, wait, no. Not good. It's not good. Place it here. Let's see how much we got. I think that should be around 10, if I'm not wrong. Perfect, I was gonna have to count. We got one more. That's just gonna be lucky. Anyway, so onto the video. So that I really that was the first thing I wanted to do in this episode. The second one has to be getting in, like going into the caves, just exploring the cave. Now to do that, the most obvious way would definitely be going into a cave. Like just going into a cave by itself. But this is 1.18, it isn't any old type of Minecraft, and they get very, very deep in this certain version of the game. So, I want to start a mine, but I'm a tiny bit scared that I won't have enough blocks. Like, I won't have enough blocks, because I'm in 71, and I need to go very deep. I'll get 2 pickaxes. Now let's see how deep I can go. And that'll be just the life for me for the next couple of days. I'm actually creating this. So I'll be making my mine over, I want to say like right here. Here's how we I'll be putting this video into a very quick time lapse, as it will be. So that'll be the life in the next couple of days. I'll see you in a quick time lapse. 12. I think that's all I'm gonna reach today. Need. Oh my god, I got wheat, bread. Why is there a jukebox now? Oh my god, no, what is that? Fire product, carrots, beetroot, wheat, coal, bones, everything I need is in this chest, except for one bread. But, oh my god. What is that kid holding? Is that my shirt? This is pretty dangerous. I don't recommend. Oh my god, no. This is attracted so much attention. Just die. Let me mind this. I need it. I need iron. It's like necessary. Every little bit helps. Are you guys in this one? guess that was it for this episode. Just close my bed back. Bro, I didn't speak for so long. I was like a trauma almost. But anyway, I've got a pot. I've got silence. I want to find a horse to end this video because there's no sugar cane for it. But where's the horse? I cannot see them for a very, very long distance. Indeed. So let's get here. I'm not gonna really say anything, but that was it for today's episode. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. See ya. Not just on my pick to like show that I actually achieve something. See ya.